Good morning, students. How are you today? Are you all fine? Okay. Be safe in your home. Okay. Don't go anywhere. Listen, students. Today we are going to study about our body parts. In previous year, you learned about sense organs. Which are the sense organs present in our body? Yes, you know that. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. These are the five sense organs present in our body. What are the functions of these sense organs? We see with our eyes, we hear with our ears, we smell with our nose, we taste with our tongue, we feel with our skin. Okay, these are the functions of our sense organ. You know, our body is like a machine. Okay. Some parts of our body can be seen and they are placed outside of our body. They are called external parts. For example, arms, legs, eyes, nose, etc. But some part of our body are placed inside and cannot be seen. So they are called internal parts or internal organs. For example, brain, lungs, stomach, then heart, etc. Do you know the function of our brain? Where it is placed? Ah yes, this brain is placed inside our head. Okay. What are the functions of this brain? This brain helps us to remember, think, and help us to many other activities. Okay. Then, where is our heart placed? Yes, our heart is placed inside our chest. This heart helps to the pumping of blood. This heart help pump blood to our whole body. Okay. Then, what is the function of lungs? Yes, you know that. Lungs help us to breathe. Then, what is the function of stomach? Stomach helps for digestion. Okay. These are the main internal parts of our body. Which are they? Brain, heart, lungs, and stomach. Okay, students. Then, next. And also many other parts are there. For example, muscles and bones. Bones and muscles are present in our body. Total there are 206 bones present in our body. Okay. What are the function of these bones and muscles? These bones and muscles help us to move and they give shape to our body. Okay. Then, how we can stay healthy? Yes, first, we should eat healthy food. For remaining healthy, we should eat healthy food. We should drink at least 8 glasses of water every day. Okay. And also, we should exercise regularly and sleep for about 8 hours in a day. Then, and also keep our body clean. Okay, these are the steps we must follow for keeping our body healthy. Let us wind up this portion by saying once again, our body parts. There are external parts and the internal parts. External parts can be seen outside the body and internal parts cannot be seen outside the body. They are present inside of our body. For example, brain, lungs, heart, stomach, etc. Okay, students. Bye-bye. See you on next class.